What's up, y'all? It's your boy, Mr. Shrimp. Today we're gonna be playing a game that I have in my library for a while. I think it's called Ultros. Ultros, let me see. Ultros. I don't know how to pronounce it. But I saw it on not the game store. Yeah, well, the game store. And it looks pretty nice, and I wanted to give it a try, and I thought, why not record it? So, I'm gonna complete the story. I'm not gonna 100% the game. I'm just gonna complete the story, see how it goes. And if you guys want more, I'll play other games like this. Alright, let's give it a try. Alright, new game. I've had played this a little bit. But not cutscene. All right. As I was saying, I had played this game before. Well, that's a little bit. Nothing too crazy. But I just wanted to see another cutscene. But I just pretty much just played a tutorial. That's all I've done. Alright. This game pretty much looks beautiful. Not gonna lie. How I get up with this bitch again? There we go. Now we gotta do it again. Up here. The thing I'm worried about the most is not being able to like this game. Cause I'm not really used to playing games. Oh. A sword I can play. Nice attacks. Alright, so we got someone to explain what's going on. I don't know what's going on. Okay, we attack here. All I know is this game is beautiful shit. Oh, see. Like elastic place of Florida chin shirt. But this game really does look beautiful. I really do want to play more games like these. But I don't know what I'm doing. Oh, maybe I should start by fucking eating, as the tutorial tells me. Alright, we get up here. Okay, some enemies' attack can be countered. Use a slide to slide through the enemy, then press triangle to retaliate. Alright. Oh, I did it wrong. Hold on. Wait, I'm trying. There we go. It's the cerebral part of a pom-pom. Due to the violent acceleration of external membrane, it renders limp and lifeless. His body has lost some parts due to his potentials due to sloppy. Alright. Let's get our health back. But like I said, I don't really play games like these. And I really wanted to start it, and no better way to do it than in my YouTube channel. Can I pick this? I saw I saw something to pick this up. Can I not pick it up? No? Alright, we're not picking it up. So push down. Oh. So to basically fall through it. I was a little confused. What's this? Oh, it's a checkpoint. Okay, cortex memory can be unlocked in the cortex. Each memory needs to be specific, needs a specific amount of nutrients to be unlocked. Get nutrients by eating. Okay, so we basically got a skill tree over here. Sneak up on enemies from behind. Guardians appear on the map and adds a third devastating hit to the normal combo. I'm gonna do sneak up. Oh, I can't do it yet. Okay, so we got a checkpoint and a skill tree all at the same time. Okay, I gotta learn how to counter. Hold on, how do we counter? That's gonna take some practicing, like crazy. Because I'm not really good at any, like, Souls games or nothing like that. Countering is going to be something I got to learn, like, fast. Especially in a game like this. Here we go, jump attack. Few items. Oh, just this, just these two? Alright. Up here, nothing. All right, back to the checkpoint. I'm gonna see if the checkpoint or the skill tree, might have added, could be unlocked with all those foods that I just got, or nutrients. This is what they call it in this game. So let's see. All right, let's use this one. I'm gonna do four of these because, like, I have a lot of them. Okay. There we go. What's to unlock? Alright, now we got it. What's this? Let's worry about this later in the game. We just got our first skill in a skill tree. But like I said, this game looks beautiful. Okay, hold on. How do I get up there? It's not double tap, it's... Hold on. We got this. No, how do I get up? Is there actually no way to get back up here? Alright, looks like I'm going this way. Oh, right, there was nothing back here either. I might be stuck. Oh, don't tell me I'm stuck. There has to be another way. No, don't tell me I'm stuck. This is the first game and I'm stuck? This is the first game I try to do in this channel besides the Crew Motorfest and I'm stuck here? There's no way. Right? Alright, hold on. See if I can do something here. There's a good chance I can. There has to be another way. I'm 100% missing something. But what could I be missing? Skill tree. Okay. So there was pretty much nothing over there to begin with. All right. So I pretty much have to go back there by the looks of it. Yeah, I was about to say, because there's no way they'll do something like that, right? Right? It's my first day out here. All right. So according to the map, how do I How do I do that though? Oh, you just jump? You just jump? That's what you gotta do? Alright. Nope. No complaints here. Okay, a seed. Okay, so I'm just gonna read this in my head. You guys could read it along with me, or if you want to skip, you can skip. I just want to learn a little bit about the lore before I do. Alright, let's continue. Nope. Is there nothing here either? No, there's nothing here. There has to be. Why is there no double jump there? I want to double jump us, like... Just weird. Alright. So... There's nothing here. And there's nothing here. Right. So somehow I do have to go back. Unless... No. Yeah, I do have to go back. Maybe I'll just here to get that and only that. I don't know. We'll see. Maybe that can help out with something. There's no way I can't go back up there. Let me see. Okay. So that's another skill tree. I only got... Alright. Let's see. Awareness turns the seat into a thick platform like... Okay. Oh, okay. That's what I'm probably missing. No, don't go back in the checkpoint. Oh my god. I probably should have moved it a little bit further. Let me see. There we go. Oh, wait. I probably do have to... Okay, let me leave this place. Let me not come back here at all. This whole entire gameplay is literally going to be me figuring out stuff instead of playing the goddamn game. Oh, this is going to be annoying as hell. Alright. I'm not going to come back to that place until I figure something out. Alright. So, where is it? Plant. Can I plant it here? Okay. Winners turn this seed into a thick platform like tree cloud. Okay. So I probably just plant it here, right? Nope. Alright. So let me inspect. A seed that faintly grows green if attended to. It's... So where can I plant this then? Maybe over here. Let me try it again. I gotta scoot up. Nope. So where could I plant this? Alright. Let me see. Maybe I think I have to go back, use all my nutrients to upgrade and find the gardens, and then when I find a garden, I could plant the tree. So I said I was gonna come back here, but I have to. I don't think there's another choice. Man, there we go, finally. All right, on with the game. Golly, that took forever. Oh, What's this? Bro appeared like he was a boss. Bro, you ain't nothing. Oh, I see what. Oh, okay, so that was part of the, I don't know what that is. That was part of the skill tree I unlocked. Okay, okay. What the fuck is that? Surprisingly sweet. That does... Sweet? That? They really do surprise me. That's a little weird, but if you like it, you like it. Alright, let's continue. Okay. I'm gonna read it inside my head. If you guys want, I could read it out loud in like a few games where they do have dialogue. I'll read those out loud, but for now, I'm gonna just read it in my head, then you guys can read it along with me. It's like kindergarten. Like, it's like story time, you know what I mean? Alright, so this is probably where I... Alright, so this is probably where I have to plant the seed here. Yep, there we go. It's never too late to start anew. So what's up with you, man? Never too late to start anew. Okay, so I can't do much. Yeah, okay, so it only gave me the fruit. But golly, this game is so beautiful. I know I'm gonna say a lot, but it just blows me by surprise every single time. All right. So what we gotta do now? Just, oh, okay. Hold on, maybe? There we go. This is one of the like most visually appealing games ever. And I'm here for the ride. I'm so glad I decided to do this for the channel. There we go, the surprisingly sweet thing. So apparently he... Okay, so apparently they don't... I don't need to worry about pairing for them. Okay. Ooh. Wait, there might be some more over here. No, okay. Let's continue over here. There is a good chance I have to go back there. So yeah, that's what I'm gonna do right now. I could always come back here. So let me see what's over here first, because, oh, checkpoint. Let's see what we could upgrade. I think gardens, because last time I didn't know where the garden was at all. Okay, so it's looking like I either have to use the... I want to use one where it's like it's not really a waste. Like I want to use it to like only use it on the pink. It looks like I have to use it for multiple. So I think I'm gonna use this one. And I have to use more god. Alright. These two. Alright. Now we got the garden. All the way in. Let me just eat this for now. Wait, I could probably... I can't. Okay, there we go. We pretty much unlocked everything. Well, at the first... the base level stuff. Let's continue on our way. On our way. Alright, so I'm getting the hang of this game. I'm pretty much sure I got the gist of it. The gist. Let's continue down here. Oh, it was a dude for earlier. Hold on, let me get... let me use Kid Beach. Oh, that's so cool. And confusing at the same time. Not gonna lie. My little slow brain is not gonna comprehend this. Alright. So, how can we do it? Oh. We just can't. Oh, okay, okay, okay. I see what they want me to do. Alright. Let me just collect these and go talk to the dude back there. So we pretty much gotta make it all the way over there, which, by the looks of it, how we get there is my question. All right. So let's make our way over there, which in my case, how you make your way over there. Well, first let's plant the, there we go. All right. Just making this, make sure this is an actual garden instead of something stupid. There we go. What is this though? Supposed to break these things? Yeah, why not? Alright. Let's continue our way down here. And we can't. Now why is... oh, we probably have to go here. Now how do we get up there is my question. Okay, so the guard is not gonna be any help. And we can't really rely on this dude. So most likely we gotta go back. By the looks of it. But that's the entrance. So how would we go? How would we continue through this? Okay, so. Maybe it does have to do with something over here. Can we even cut down this tree? Nope. Oh, we could go under it. Under it, though. Oh! There's a path right there. Alright. Let's continue on our way. On our way through the game. There we go. That's gonna be a little confusing, especially throughout this game where I don't know what's going on, and I'm too busy enjoying the. Oh, I skipped some things. But like I said, this is gonna be confusing to do all of these combos, especially when I'm trying to enjoy the game and such. All right, so how did I get back up there? Like, oh, there we go. Okay, so by the looks of it, I have to make my way all the way up. Oh, or I could just go through here. That works. Oh, I gotta go all the way around. What? Well, whatever the game wants me to do. Okay, so how would we go about doing that though? It's my question. So somehow we would have to like... Alright, so by the looks of it, we would have to bring this down. Unless there's another garden. But somehow we have to bring this down. Jump up here? No. You know what? I'm not gonna focus on that right now. I'm just like, for now, I'm just gonna keep going with the game. Just continue. And I can't even do that? Brother. Can any of this help me? Nope. So, let me think. Maybe up. No, I came through here. Okay. Alright, let me see if anything down here can help me. Nope. Okay. Ooh, how would we go about doing that, though? That is gonna be difficult. Oh, hold on. Maybe I have to go down. Well, I can't go down now. So most likely I gotta go up that platform right there. There we go. So I can't really do anything about the little platform above me. Those like judge things. Or whatever you want to call it. Okay. Okay. So can I jump over that though? Like, I don't want to take damage. I just want to jump over it. All right. Let's continue. All right. So this time they got shields. And so we got to break the shield first before we have to do all that parrying and stuff. Just like that. Like I said, we gotta start parrying and such. Alright. Ooh, those these things again. And we didn't even do it properly this time. One day we're gonna do it properly. Alright, another garden. Plant this. I wonder if we're gonna get even more plants. I mean, obviously throughout the game we're gonna do that, but I just wonder which ones we're gonna get, like what's gonna be the difference between them, because right now that plant looks about like ugly as shite. Right, we got another platforming section. Looks like there's no consequences of me falling down. That's what I'm gonna do. We could continue through here, through the bottom. But I'm not. I think the plan is to raise the second anchor so I could jump off the first one. So raise it like that. And. Ooh. That's gonna be hard. Unless they... No. They don't want me to go there. So raise that. Wait. I do see... Can we jump on the platform right above us? Nope. Not by the looks of it. There we go. That's not... Oh, we can't even do that? So is there a way for me to get back up? Let me see. If not, then I'm just gonna go to the platform in the bottom. There we go. Okay, okay. We're gaming. We're gaming. There we go. What's this? Okay. Oh. We took acid. Perfect. Man, the first time I took acid, I see three people. Perfect. That's how you want to take acid, gentlemen. Alright, let's make our... Alright. Ready to hit a checkpoint. Alright. Let's see what we should upgrade from here. Let's see. Perform a dropkick using... Nah. A quick double kick with a juggly potential. Perform by... Nah. Is there any, like, double jump? Looks like nah. The closest thing is this. Oh, we could just straight up unlock it? I thought we would have to eat first. Oh, okay, so I had that thing to the max. The green and yellow. So I would probably say perform a quick falling slice by pushing. Nah, let's do... Let's see. Let's try this one. Okay, so... Okay, and we unlock this. Juggling enemy cause more damage when they hit them. Nah, attack a quick step past enemy pushing. Let me do the drop kick. Is there any one of these? That does all. So we might have to skip drop kick at this one. Juggling enemies, and what's this one? Drops food in the soil, turn into compost. We could get that one, but let me see one more time. Okay, I only have one of this. That pretty much does nothing. So I guess the safe bet is to save up all the food for the next checkpoint, so I could unlock pretty much everything after that. But that's gonna do it for this part of the video. Thank you for watching. Please like and subscribe. I am pretty excited about playing games like these. So if you guys want more, I'll 100% within a blink of an eye, I'll 100% play games that you guys recommend me. I'll play anything. If it's fun, I'll play it for y'all. Thanks so much for watching. I'll see you in the next one. Peace.